Onyxia here, and welcome back to WWE 2K16. We're going to continue the tournament. We only have, two more episodes of the opening rounds. That's including this one. So let's get started with this one, then tomorrow we can do with the final part of that. Guess this is just going to be a normal full match. And I realize you can see their names. Wait for this to load. And there he is.
The following King of the Ring first round contest is scheduled for a one-fall, making his way to the ring from the other side of darkness, Scorpion!
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. This guy's a stud. I don't see many losses in his future.
Here's the first entrant. Scarecrow. Now, I was having trouble trying to decide how I wanted to design him. I kind of wanted to design him like the design from Batman Arkham Asylum. Then that didn't work, so I tried Arkham Knight. That didn't work either. I tried a normal Scarecrow. That didn't work. So eventually, I settled on just making him look intimidating. End result, Undertaker with a Mick Foley mask. And here's his opponent.
And approaching the ring, from Alaska, Frost!
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye.
Yeah, that isn't him, Frost.
Times, we're just moments away.
Actually, based on another... The design is based on a video game character. Anyone can take a guess? Someone says Sub-Zero from Mortal Kombat? You're right. But yeah, his design is based on him. But that's just his design. Like nothing else is base. Nothing else.
And there's the bell.
Yep.
The first.
Oh, a DDT from Scarecrow.
Starts here.
And a forearm from the back. And now we're choking him.
Oh, He's got him hooked. Oh, out of nowhere.
Oh, and a reversal. Oh, and a knee drop from Frost.
That's a message to an opponent. Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
And a kick to the back. And a forearm to the back.
What a first now, round this is turning out to be in this.
I don't even know what that's called.
Well, with so much on the line, Cole, what'd you expect? Not going to win many matches with that move. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss already. And a reversal from Frost.
The freeze all the way over here.
Ooh, nice backbreaker.
Practice office will be in order after this one.
Grab it at the finisher list.
The King of the Ring tournament truly is a battle of attrition, wouldn't you say, King? Without a doubt, if I knew what attrition was, the one who goes all the way to the end will undoubtedly be battle tested. Some very opportunity
uppercut from Frost
here.
Now I'm scared for Ring and Frost going after him.
This is undoubtedly one of the most intriguing King of the Ring matchups we've seen in a long.
Reversal that from Scarecrow.
I think I saw two fly out. Well, we're on the move here.
Oh, reversal from Scarecrow. Kick the back of the leg.
It doesn't get more painful than that. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Nice. Ooh, backbreaker.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
There may be no stopping him.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. Ooh. That was wild indeed. Yeah. Good thing we're over
by
here.
Frost.
Here's the cover.
Nope.
And now he goes for it a second time.
No. Oh, ooh, Dragon Sleeper.
The pain if he hopes to escape this.
He's in the head by Scarecrow. Now Scarecrow going out the ring.
So much on
Frost
the line,
going after him.
Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in WWE.
Shin breaker.
That's something I learned early on in my stay here in the WWE.
Yeah, after that I'd be you.
Yeah, absolutely anything can happen in the WWE. Even that.
And Frost toss back into the ring. Here comes Scarecrow.
Hard time swallowing after this attack.
I wish that would happen to me. I could lose some weight. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
Work. Backhand chop. Snapmare from Scarecrow.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Back elbow from Frost.
Well executed offense.
Now snapmare from Frost. In the side headlock.
What a match this is going
to
be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
Scarecrow's get him back to over open base. Back elbow. On the back elbow.
These competitors appear incredibly determined to get through the second round of this King of the Ring tournament.
Well, reversal from Frost.
It's good to be the king, Cole.
And an impressive reverse DDT. In the cover. One. Two. Nope. He went for a throwback, but it was reversed.
Get ready, folks! Get ready!
He's in base. Heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful.
Impressive knee.
Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
An elbow drop from Scarecrow.
Oh, did you see the force behind that? Good grief!
And a complete shot.
He's still conscious. He's absolutely relentless here. He's showing no signs of letting up. Uh-oh.
That's it. Ooh, another shin breaker.
I didn't see that coming.
In the cover. Nope.
adding insult to potential injury there. This is the type
of body slam
that wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
Ooh. And Frost sweeps the leg into the cover again. Nope.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn
a reversal from Frost.
Wait. And Frost gets all of it.
But is it enough, Cole? That's the question.
And
here.
And a leg sweep.
And here's a cover.
And it's a kick out.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowding around the monitors in the back.
The reverse DDT there. And Frost setting him up.
We know what this is.
He may have to take a crossface.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish
Northern
an
Lights
opponent
suplex.
Like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy
now Frost.
Someone.
He this is going
to
top.
Way down deep if he takes to the air.
Wow. And this has got to be it.
That means flash. Nope.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Actually, a little rust with the air trip in the corner. Back elbow, back elbow, back elbow.
The drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
Who's this?
Look at that. He's bleeding like a stuck pig.
I don't even know what that move is. The scarecrow's actually busted open now.
These guys are giving absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
Now Frost going for a superplex. Wait.
Oh, wow.
Oh, it's a brain buster!
His shoulders are down.
Nope.
Taking a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome.
Oh, what a slam!
Snap suplex there.
It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
Oh! Try a springboard, try like a stick, some type of centaur, and reversed it.
Uh-oh.
This isn't good.
That's it.
Oh!
He's done.
A pump handle drop. Wait a second. And Frost actually kicks out.
Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move.
Slamming the arm into the mat. Snapmare.
This match has been
side hook. And now a grounded headlock.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving
and
it.
Thrust
takes the adage of practice makes perfect and takes it in a completely new direction.
No kidding. Over and over.
Oh.
The same
you
new direction.
Here we go. And a suplex there.
Now that's offense. After you're on receiving end of something like that, you wish WWE had timeouts.
He's moving multiple punches in the head.
We're looking at complete domination here.
And I Irish whip.
A long-time WWE tradition. I'm sure I'm not the only one who thinks it's great to see the King of the Ring tournament back.
Oh, what?
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there. Oh, this spells trouble right here. That's it.
Uh-oh. And another one.
And this has got to be it.
They got him.
to the ropes.
And he grabs the rope.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Hey, that's his opponent's taunt.
What is he thinking doing that?
This doesn't look good.
This match may end right here.
Oh my god, he's actually using his opponent's finishing move.
Oh my, someone's getting a taste of their own finishing moves.
Man, oh man, why would they do that?
And Frost actually advances.
Oh boy, that was a spectacular performance. Well, I don't know how you could...
You want to talk about incredible?
I can't believe what we just saw.
Here's your winner, Frost.
Looked near flawless down the stretch. Big win.
Whoa. I think he just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else. But right here on...
Well, with that, Frost advances to the finals. Not the finals, the next round. Now we can get it started with the next match. As you can see, it's Brutus versus Dean McIntosh.
The following King of the Ring first round contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the cartel, from parts unknown, the Gladiator, Rusev.
Wow, the roof nearly blew off the arena for this
and
superstar.
Here's Rusev
from this Monday Night Raw match getting underway.
Now, originally, I was going to try and make this guy... I dress like in a hoodie with a big the ski mask. That's like full black. But the end design just looked silly. So instead, I just changed him into a gladiator. You know, he might not look like a gladiator at the moment. That's mainly because he normally wears like black and silver, not blue and gold.
From Scotland, Dean McIntyre.
Wow, this arena has come completely unglued.
Dean McIntosh from Scotland.
On the roster, this guy is among the hardest working. That goes without saying.
Both of these guys are actually first time in created wrestlers. Because I've never made them in previous games before.
Be intense in this one.
In full control. Working for control.
This chain grappling. Into the ropes.
Oh.
Oh, and a clothesline. and an uppercut.
McIntyre's mind right now,
looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much
pushing him into the turnbuckle. And the referee releasing it.
We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here.
Yeah, and you could cut the tension with a knife. I mean, no one's giving an inch. Oh, this is a standoff.
It's like a complete back and forth match. That's already. So, just early in the match, but still these two look completely evenly matched.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack. Not today, too fast.
Watch out here.
Better make sure that didn't break anything.
Can we get an X-ray machine over here?
Nice uppercut. Ooh,
it'll be interesting.
The stomp to the chest.
The alpha male early in the contest.
Yeah, the fight is on for dominance. Whoa!
Quick thinking. There's reversal by Brutus. And a drop kick from McIntosh. The reverse Max slam. And the stump to the back, and another stump to the back. And a reversal from Brutus there, and a drop kick. And if I see a gladiator do a drop kick.
Oh, what a shot!
I assure you, you cannot miss a moment of Raw. You never know.
And a hip drop in the arm. Oh, that did not work. Neither did that.
Oh, there's another hit.
Look at the attack here.
Oh man, talk about a direct hit. Oh wait, nice.
Oh, reversal from Brutus.
Why is the guy his opponent? What's he going for here?
And a belly back suplex. Now he's right.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
And a back elbow. And a punch. And a punch. Okay, now what? He's in tight. Sorry. The cover.
Look at him catch him off guard. Quick rip. And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
Making a statement here.
The King of the Ring tournament truly is a showcase in endurance. You have to be in peak physical condition to successfully navigate through each round.
Irish whip into the ropes and took out the ref.
Absolutely flat.
And an atomic drop. Belly to back suplex.
Chiropractor in his near future.
Now into the cover.
And he breaks the cover.
Nope.
Forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Reversal from McIntosh. Kick to the chest. Or gut. Knee to the gut. Kick to the chest. And then kick to the chest.
What a first round this is turning out to be in this.
Into the cover.
And he gets to the ropes.
Oh, a rope break.
A knockdown, drag out brawl. Big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Wow, that's a stomp. And roll out the way.
Talking about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Oh, out of nowhere.
Oh, reversal.
He's got him.
What a display of unmitigated strength.
The belly to back suplex. Into the cover.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, Rev, count. What a victory.
What the fuck? I can't believe it.
And here's some highlights from the matchup.
referee not see that?
Oh, they threw everything. I can't believe what we saw.
Here's your winner, Dee McIntyre.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
You know, without a doubt, he is among the most dominant guys on the WWE roster right now.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.
My God, that's the first time I've ever seen someone get the pin without using the finisher. Well, in this game anyway. Start with the next match. Okay, and these matches might not be extreme rules or anything like that. I might have forgotten to set it to random match types. Oh well, that's the case. At least we won't get any more last man standing matches. God, those take forever.
King of the Ring first round contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Las Vegas, Nevada, the Rocker, Xander Elliott.
Look around, everybody is on their feet.
Here's
right
Xavier
now.
Elliott, not Xander.
Game face on. Beating him tonight is not going to be easy.
It's never easy.
The one, and there's another one of the wrestlers where this is the first time I've made him. Then we have his opponent. Anyway, this is Nick Falcon. He's a high-flying athletic wrestler. He's kind of like a cross between Rey Mysterio and Evan Bourne. He's from Argentina, and actually someone who is actually one of my recurring wrestlers. I've used him multiple times in the past. Right, I think I've only used them in like 3 games in the past.
The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
I know. I mean, I got goosebumps. This match is going to be so unpredictable. I just can't wait.
Ooh, what nice Frankensteiner.
What do you to win tonight?
What hasn't been said already? Everybody's talking the unbelievable.
You overshot that one.
Witnessing here. Let's just sit back and enjoy.
That hand had a lot of force behind it.
Push him in the corner.
Folks, if you want
to slap the face.
Tumultuous period, be sure to check out the Monday Night War on WWE Network.
Now into the ropes. Alright, now the referee being forced to release this one.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight. Not just
the Irish whip right out of the ring.
Definitely walk away with the win.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time.
This is where things could get very dangerous for the arm.
Yeah, that's going to be bad.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may
get a back rotation suplex.
Getting back into the ring now. King, you can take a breath. And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a
Rolling Savate kicked to the back of the head.
There may be no stopping him.
Now what are you doing? Ooh, double leg stomp.
That'll leave you dizzy in a hurry.
Oh my gosh!
Oh.
The face!
Like a famous circuit move.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Whoa! Impressive, that's a leg sweep. I've not seen a move like that before.
Look out! What a series! Nobody's backing down here!
Looks like he's pinpointed.
Another back rotation suplex.
Going to the top, high risk.
Now what's he doing?
Watch it! To take a chance like
A front splash.
Badly he must want to win this.
And a shooting star splash.
God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Push all the way to the back, and another one.
Sometimes when you
double axe handle from Elliot,
and sometimes you knock it out of the park, and that was a perfect example of hitting it big. Oh no!
Oh wait, the winner of this is actually going to be the one that faces Frost in the next round. Double knees to the arm. Finishes out of these guys.
What's he gonna do here? Ooh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
I don't know where Nick found his moves. Oh, that was the other one.
Holding out here.
Okay, I missed that move. I think that, but from what I did see, I think that was a neck breaker of some kind.
His astonishing acrobatics.
Ooh, corkscrew axe kick. Alright, well, next week.
Look at all this. All his attention and energy is now focused on that arm.
Yeah, he's got tunnel vision.
So I'm married into an arm lock.
Historically, superstars who have won the King of the Ring have gone on to achieve great success in the months and years that followed.
Another double leg gut buster. In the cover, that's it. No, it's not.
That
winner drop kick to the back.
Sharp or stabbing. This might be a case of all the above.
I agree. Dull, achy, sharp, and stabbing.
Now into the cover. Nope.
What an uphill battle. You have to wonder how much longer someone can defend themselves in this condition.
You're right, he's not going to be able to put up much
longer. Another leg sweep.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
This could be all she wrote. Oh, man, does he have that arm submission in tight. Oh, man, look at his face. The pain has to be crippling.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it. No, wait.
Oh, another leg sweep.
Oh, out of nowhere.
They're kicking him away. Impressive face buster.
Is this it?
It could be.
No kick out.
Ouch.
And a drop kick to the back.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words
to
describe what we just witnessed.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Okay, that's better.
Keep it in the ring.
Okay, you just said keep it in the ring.
You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win.
There's not a lot of cushion for your face. As you can see, everything hurts.
No kidding. That's hurting me.
Oh, back body drop.
Back to the basics with this stretch.
Out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast.
Oh.
One mistake. One moment of
hesitation. By the way, any people who know Seth Rollins' finisher, that is actually what a curb stomp is meant to be, not what Rollins does.
This battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's a
drop
such
kick.
A great athlete, such an important...
No, reverse is bad.
Uh-oh.
Oh, and a diving axe handle. Elbow drop to the back. Stomp to the spine.
Remember, momentum at WWE can turn on a dime.
And leave you some change.
Damage inflicted.
And a snapmare.
Can't wake up from that one.
No kidding, that snapmare was especially hard.
And Falcon fights out. Oh!
Going top rope.
I don't even know what's
up.
I'm gonna go back. He's going for it.
Just getting worn out. Oh no!
The shooting star press.
Victoria is so close to victory now. Great.
And the Argentinian goes through.
Oh boy, that was a spectacular performance. Let's go to the highlights here.
Look at that. Back body drop right there. Nope, that was not enough.
I can't believe what we saw in that match.
This is back and forth and back and forth. But the gun went either way. Look at this. It's like a modified complete shot. And not
a
kick out.
Highlights here. Let's check them out.
It wasn't until Nick Falcon went to the top rope and went and saw a shooting star or a shooting star press.
Here's your winner, representing High Energy, the unpredictable Nick.
He gets a victory here tonight.
Unpredictable is right.
That was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory. Huge win in the first round. I can't wait to see how they do in the quarterfinals.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like...
Sorry, didn't hear them yet. I'm around. Guess we have have one more match in the opening round in Split Day, and then we have the two round two matches. I keep getting the rounds mixed up. Here's Jack Enroll.
It's truly amazing. Just listen to him.
This one is going to be an all-out brawl.
Yeah, I'm entering on a motorcycle. I mean, he looks freaking cool. Know where the light just went completely out.
And approaching the ring, representing the Union, from London, England, Nightmare!
You know, I hate to be
here's so Night Wolf.
But this guy deserves every last boo he gets here tonight.
We may be looking at the next prestigious WWE King of the
now,
Ring.
Jack Enroy is someone who I've actually used in several games before. This is the first time I've used Night Wolf. Oh, this isn't the first time I've made Jack a general in game. It is the first time I've given him a blue streak in his hair.
Ouch! That didn't feel good. And he's toast.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
E.Y. Nightwolf.
Well, luckily the body hasn't absorbed too much of the attack up to this point.
He's absolutely relentless here.
Get the head. And then another kick. Oh, and a bull backbreaker. Neckbreaker.
Thinking to avoid that.
And a leg sweep.
I have a strong feeling these guys will throw caution.
Don't even know what that was.
I hope you're right. That's exactly what I want to
see. Fireman's carry. Reversal. And neckbreaker.
A clubbing blow.
Impressive headbutt.
If he keeps this up, this will be over in no time.
And a DDT of the leg.
Look out!
Does him in the corner?
Oh, head first!
I don't even know what you would call that.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here.
A tackle. Oh, there.
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And he kicked him in the back.
Uh-oh. Cole, what's he got in mind?
There's the super.
What a snap suplex.
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
In the cover.
Plenty of fight left.
Nope.
You're right, this guy's still near 100%.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Absolutely amazing. The world is watching, and I guarantee you they're going to love it.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Looking for the goal pin.
I don't think even the referee.
And he escapes with a kick.
And a kick out.
The shoulder taking the brunt of the punishment here.
No camel clutch.
He needs to figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Now he's into the ropes. Oh, and he caught those kick. Oh, what a big boot.
For sure.
Now another camel clutch.
Wrenching on the neck and lower back. Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah.
And he releases it.
I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Look out.
I put him in the rope. Pick him up.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in.
Ooh, that was a butterfly suplex. Oh,
how do you stand after an attack like this?
Oh, fireman's carry reversal. And a pump handle drop.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. It is so hard to stop that.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
This may be it.
And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
And a neck breaker from Jack Emerald.
Swinging for the fences and missing.
Uh-oh. This isn't good.
The running knee lift.
Oh, man, that had to hurt.
Hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Oh, man.
Right.
The ribs on the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of him. That phased him. I mean, there's no way it couldn't have.
Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
You want to take one for
it?
And I'm belly a back suplex.
Oh, man, you're right. That shook the arena.
In the cover.
And it's up. He nope. Throws the shoulder up. There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Now wrenching the head again.
The Detroit has had the reputation for being an electric crowd, and the fans here in attendance tonight are indeed no different.
Now is you and I. Oh, a body breath. A body splash.
Oh, out of nowhere. Looking for the win.
Uh-oh. A giant swing.
Tony touches this. Does the competitor want to go all out to ensure entry into the second round or preserve some energy so he's fresh in the event? England got it.
But is that enough for England to pick up the win?
He's clawing his way back into this match.
Uh-oh. I thought my drop.
We're looking at complete domination.
And body slam.
Oh, man, what a shot. Look at this.
And he's going for the knee lift again. What's another signature?
Oh. England got it.
But is that enough for England to pick up the win?
There's the
go.
And
cover.
And he escapes.
Nope.
With a kick out.
Wow. What a display of heart and determination.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Here we go. This could be it.
Uh-oh. Not good. Not good.
That's it.
Pile driver.
He's done. He's really been zeroed in on. But he's still showing some signs of life.
Into the cover.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this. And it's up. He got the
nope.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Uh-oh. Reverses it. Into a neck breaker. Uh-oh.
It seems the focus of his onslaught
power
is
bomb
on the back. This is going to be brutal.
Yeah, that back is in bad shape.
Now stomping on him.
He could pin his opponent.
Come on, ref. His feet are on the ropes. One, two.
No, he kicked out.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Reversal by Andrew.
That's close. Snap bear.
That is into the headlock.
Oh my gosh!
What a ruthless act. That is not a position you want to be in at any point in this match or ever.
This can be dangerous. He can't stay in this situation long.
What an assault.
Yep. This oh, a side slam.
Takes things to a completely different level and leaves your opponent agonizing to breathe.
Uh-oh.
Whoa, look out. He's trying to turn this around.
He's delivering. Look at this. Here he comes. He's not done yet.
And that's the overall slam.
You're watching Raw, the longest running weekly episodic television program in history.
This isn't good.
Oh,
Tower of London.
Hey, this may very well be it.
And he kicks out.
And nope. He lives to fight again. Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, nope. You reversed that.
Nice reversal.
Now
I'm looking to make a statement here.
Another running knee lift. Is he a third time's the charm?
England got it.
But is that enough for England to pick up the win? Looking for all the glory here. Two.
And he escapes.
Nope.
With a kick out.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow. Executed perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes.
Uh-oh. No, he reversed that one.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Oh.
Oh. Oh my God.
Look at that! And now, Rose is bleeding.
He's taking control again! Quick thinking to avoid that.
And Enro reverses it.
Oh no! Wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here? No, wait, nice reversal!
He reverses, is that?
More damage can the neck take?
That was an interesting neck breaker.
Every time you withstand force like that, it hurts bad.
No love loss. Elbow to the back of the head.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Now into the cover. That can't be it.
This is it. And it's up. He got the
shoulder. No, it's not.
You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you, this guy is filled with it. This could be it.
Uh-oh.
Submission locked in. And this might be it. There's no escaping.
The London Eye.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now? When you get in control like this, you want to throw. Makes the cover. Two. And he escapes with
nope.
The kick out. Wow. What a display of heart and determination.
And he reversed it's that. Don't know where it was going to be.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man.
Oh.
Not today. Too fast. Oh.
And another headlock.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
That's vicious. Cutting off oxygen inflicts serious damage to an opponent. Hey, you could have until the referee's five count to break it. Use it.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Look at this now. What a ruthless act. That is not a position you want to be in at any point in this match or ever.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Reversal there.
Watch it! Oh, what's he gonna do to follow?
Oh! Impressive elbow drop. I don't know what that was.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Oh, I think this.
And a back suplex.
Oh gosh! Hey, what do you want for your last meal? Quick thinking to avoid that.
Reversal by Nightwolf.
Twice as nice.
I went to a Now into a surfboard stretch.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown. Folks, if you want to learn about Raw's most tumultuous period, be sure to check out the Monday Night War on WWE Network.
Here we go.
So damaging.
Elbow drop.
You better log your frequent flyer miles after that one. What an assault.
No, wait.
Reversal. Ease up. It's going to be another butterfly suplex. Yep. And an arm drag.
Oh,
or, I mean,
man.
I said it was going to be a butterfly suplex.
Right. Since January of 1993, Raw has been providing viewers with the absolute best sports entertainment action available.
Nope, reversal.
Today, too fast.
And another reversal.
Shoulders down, this could be it. Counter, count, and the shoulders up.
Nope.
The match continues. I love this.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Whoa, show that move to anyone thinking of getting into this business. I guarantee you they'll think twice about it.
Another reversal.
He's motivated here.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked.
Oh, an impressive backbreaker. And a kick in the back.
Thank you for tuning in to Raw, the flagship program of WWE.
And a big boot.
Could this be it?
What's he doing?
In the cover.
Stop the count, ref. One, two.
Now he noticed the feet on the ropes.
A long time WWE tradition.
Nope, reversal. Another reversal. Tournament back. Night events shop.
No love lost between
and the
kicks.
Two.
Whoa, there's no wasted movement. Anytime you can string offense together like that, it helps confuse.
Oh, impressive elbow.
Your opponent.
Now, elbow drop there.
Thank you for tuning into this episode of Raw. I'm sure you are just as entertained as we are here at ringside.
Oh, this is not going to be good.
We'll come for another London Eye.
Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
And he tapped out.
He did it. What a huge win.
That match was incredible. You want to talk about incredible high-impact spot? Oh, that was a match. And here's some highlights from the...
Here's your winner, representing the Union, Nightmare!
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just as...
Okay, so I'm getting tired of the one matches, so I'm actually going to play the next... I'm actually going to play in the next two. You saw who I'm going to be playing as. Here comes Frost, wearing a different attire.
The following King of the Ring semi-final contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, from Alaska, Frost.
Have you ever heard anything like this? This is unreal.
I imagine fans will be talking about this Raw match for years to come.
to Nick Felton from Argentina.
There's the bell. After two amazing first rounds, these
superstars
are each determined to make it to the semifinals.
Don't know what that move is. One Roman Sabati
may very well be the next king of the ring, while the other, well, the other might just end up as a jester.
Indiguri.
He's moving like a man.
And a super kick.
What does Faria need to do to win tonight?
The sky's the limit. I see a lot of main events in the future.
And then the other injury.
Uh-oh. Climbing the turnbuckle. Uh-oh. He whiffed that one.
And that didn't work. Too far away.
What a match this is going to be.
I've been looking for
reversal by Frost.
For a long time, Cole.
Nice whip into the ropes.
Breaking pulls off now.
Nope.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Today, too fast.
Getting the dropkick.
Quick thinking to avoid that. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
And a face buster from Falcon. And a Frankensteiner or Hurricanrana, don't know the difference.
On the finals and competes for the right to be called King of the Ring.
Yeah.
And an inverted overdrive.
Believe me, Cole, I should know.
Here comes a back rotation suplex.
Today, too fast.
Reversal.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house.
Oh, a half and half suplex. Arm drag.
And he gets leveled.
You could call this
a chicken wing gut buster.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping. He's in big trouble.
Oh, standing sea fire.
Cobwebs loose after that.
He's got him hooked.
Oh, the neck breaker. I think that might have been the neck breaker I missed earlier, if that's even the match that I'm remembering right.
There's no telling how much damage that did. He's got him.
Ooh, a dagger suplex.
He's in big trouble.
That's gonna
be a marvel. Nudge going to
bust. It's hurting me watching.
Shooting star splash. A reversal there by Frost.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
We're looking at complete domination here. My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
You have to
wonder just how widespread
the back pain is. We'll find out soon enough.
No kidding. This is bad.
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding.
Oh, no!
It's going to take a moment to change the tide of this one.
And a Russian leg sweep.
Going for the big one. Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life. Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, out of nowhere!
And into the cover. Cover.
One, two.
Nope.
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on. With action like this, it's no wonder Raw has been around as long as it has. This guy can go.
Impressive pendulum kick.
I can't get over what we just saw. That was a great move.
Better check your loose teeth after a brutal kick to the face.
No kidding. I think he may have lost a molar.
The resilience of these competitors is truly amazing. They've been through so much to get to this point.
So much. And the ultimate victor is still two wins away.
Here we go.
Faria comes up big there.
Yeah, Faria is so close to victory now.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
His shoulders are down.
What?
Not today. Too fast. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Oh, shit.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this.
Look at it, catch him off guard. Quick ref count.
No!
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
I freaking lost.
Let's take a look at some of the big highlights. Oh, what a spectacle. And here's some highlights. Let's take a look back at what exactly
happened. That's not fair. I should have won. I should have been able to kick out of that.
Here's your winner.
Here, then we'll go on to the next one, which is Nightwolf versus Dean McIntosh. Make sure I don't know who. Okay, I don't know who I'm fighting as. As in this one. In Portland, in Oregon.
The following King of the Ring semi-final contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Union, from London, England, Nightmare
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
A lot of whispers backstage about whether or not this guy has what it takes to get the job done here tonight.
And approaching the ring from Scotland, Dean McIntyre.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye. And this is one of those times.
If I'm being honest,
here comes the Scot that beat Brutus in the first round.
What's this?
Well, here we go.
We now have a war on our hands.
It's, I knew this was coming, Cole, but you know what? I love it.
I German suplex just to start things off before he even gets the kill off.
These competitors, this should be amazing.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right. You don't want to know.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Make no mistake about it. Ooh. This is getting ugly.
Yeah, now we're just talking about his face. Oh!
And belly.
Mind right now.
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
Ooh, a jumping elbow.
Knocked down. What a
big
shot.
Boot. Fire in his carry.
Oh, great move.
We may very well
end us on the chest.
One of the greatest episodes of Raw in recent memory.
Not today, too fast.
What are they doing?
Looking highly motivated here. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? Oh, out of nowhere.
How are you doing?
Who may have discovered his favorite move?
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
He's got him.
There's the European uppercut, a brutal shot with the forearm.
Man, that'll stretch your neck out.
No. I don't even know what that was.
Fighting from a position of full health here.
Wait, nice reversal.
Easy move through this.
His body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
That packed a punch.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Not today, too fast. Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head.
If
he takes any more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
Man, that one rocked him.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
I know you don't like to talk about your facial reconstructive surgery.
All right, Brett Knight's not a top rope diver.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
Yep. Oh.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Reversal. There's an Irish whip.
He's showing no signs of letting
go. No, you don't.
Not today. Too fast.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Wow.
Mm.
If you're just tuning in, this is the semifinal match in the King of the Ring tournament. The winner of this match will just be one win away from being crowned the king.
Yeah, you don't count those chickens before they hatch, though, Cole. You've got to get through this match first, which will not be easy.
Hair clothesline.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
This is undoubtedly one of the most intriguing King of the Ring matchups we've seen in a long, long time.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Oh, come on!
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Damn, the reverse pump didn't even turn up.
Hard to breathe.
He goes to the and it's up. He got the shoulder up.
Nope. Yep. And a neck breaker.
How does he do that?
I know what can take him out.
Wow. He's still down after that. Not this!
Here we go. The London Lariat.
Almost took their head off.
Can he score the pin?
1, 2, 3. What a win! Man, he's got
there was that.
Well, that frost and Nightwolf event, the final eight,
joining Red X, Gregory Chipman, Colin James, and Protection. Action. Like a good lineup. And next time we have the final eight, it's who have not have been seen yet, or rather the seven that haven't been seen yet, plus Croc Jones. And so, they all know qualified as I beating Phoenix. And yes, I am going to be playing the matches from now on that, as I've realized. These matches take way too long where it's just the AI versus the AI. And because they don't just try to go for the win, they try and they get the... They hit the fin... They try to beat down the opponent a bit more and then try to go for the finish. It never works. Yeah.
Now that's an eye-opening...
Well, I'm still enjoying this game. And I'm still enjoying the series. I hope you guys are enjoying it too. I'll see you next time. I'm with the next 68. Bye.